basically, I don't feel that I'm different from others. I'm one amongst you. I'm like a common man. Only thing is that my physique is having sort of deformity, and that's not a big deal. 70s, the things were different in my family. My father used to earn 12 ane, that is 75 paisa, and my brother used to earn 8 ane, that is 50 paisa today. Living was very tough. Surviving is a different thing. I wanted to chase roti, kapda, makan. While chasing these things, the things have emerged in my life. Indian society need to be disabled friendly. I find some disabilities, they keep crying. They say that nobody is there to help me, nobody is there to take care. Why one should take care of you when you are mentally able?